A cheetah.
A koala.
A mouse.
A mouse.
Maybe a bear or a cheetah.
This is where Simeon thinks Mrs. Blair is.
A trap, because she told me it was Riverdale was a trap.
A deer.
Eight animal.
A zoo.
She will be a cat.
A bunny cat.
A cat that has a bun on its head.
Belle.
She would be like Tiana,
because she cooks gumbo and she cooks delicious vignettes.
A nurse,
because she takes care of people at school and gives them band-aids when they're hurt.
She would be a superwoman.
She would be a jogger.
Flowers.
A baker.
She'd probably be a superhero. She'd probably save the whole school when it breaks down.
Princess.
So, a librarian.
I think they stay a day there and do their work until it's nighttime.
Take your kids to school.
Eat.
She lays on a pillow and rests.
She goes home and she does some more artwork, I think.
I think all of them go with their husband. Dad's the baby watch TV. That's what I heard Mrs. H does.
She cooks up a birthday surprise for her husband.
Does swimming lessons.
Doing work with them. New rules.
She's kind and I like her.
She gives me hugs.
Because I can babysit.
Because they help me.
And she likes me.
We do make lots of stuff.
She likes me.
She teaches us how to do patterns.
That she's kind to me.
The alphabet and the sea star we're making today.
She brings pickles for me.
Because I have them.
She teaches us stuff.
I like doing crafts.
On how to make flowers and ladybugs.
Nice to do the time.
I'm gonna bring you a pickle.
You get what you get and you throw it.
And a banana.
And a bunny who flew up to the forest king.
Take your time, it's not a waste.
Stop what you're doing and go to Rainbow Carpet. Ooh, first circle. Because she says first circle lots of times.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.